from their famous laulau and kalua pork plate lunches to poke and other favorites, Young's Fish Market has everything to satisfy your Hawaiian food craving. We are learning more about the family-owned business in today's In the Biz.
And my name is Daniel Young. I'm the president and owner of Young's Fish Market. Well, we opened in 1951 with my grandparents on my father's side, opened it on Malilia Street. And when we first opened, it was like strictly a fish market. And over the years, we kind of evolved, starting to serve more foods, Hawaiian food, some of the Chinese roast pork, char siu, those types of things. And you know, as it came to be, we're more so a restaurant than fish market. Fish is like maybe 10% of our business now. I started full-time here in 2005, but we were, you know, growing up in the business, always working here summers and holidays and weekends. See, I took over when my dad passed away, like, running the business 2 years ago, and I've been pretty much doing that since then. It was always kind of my plan to come into the business. I always enjoyed cooking and the restaurant scene and food, and figured what better way to like pursue that than have a already an established business. I can kind of take it wherever I want to go, you know, expand it and be in the kind of scene that I enjoy on a daily basis. My sister is the vice president and general manager here, and it's a challenge, but it's good in a sense that we always have somebody that's part of the family and somebody I can trust and that's reliable and always looking out for our business and our best interests.
So I was working at a hotel in Waikiki, and I decided to come over and help my brother out, especially shortly after my dad passed away. It felt important to make sure that the family business continued. Well, it's stressful, but sometimes it's family. That's the hardest thing. It's not just your boss or not just a coworker, so there's a fine line, but it's been fun so far. we've been working through it. Well, my dad has been working with insurance solutions for a long time, and it's been easy to transition to me and my brother working with them because he had already set up everything, and Chase has been working with us for a while, so it's been really good.
Kind of just step right in because he had set up a pretty good support group of insurance agents and bankers and good relationship with all of our suppliers. They're all here to help me take over and help me out in any way they needed when he passed away. My relationship with Insurance Solutions is really good. Tracy was really helpful in transition when my dad passed away. She helped me figure out a lot of the important insurance things as far as our TDI and workman's comp insurance and things like that that I didn't really have a full understanding of.
At Insurance Solutions, we always look for ways to help our customers and drive business to them. So we came up with this wonderful Frisbee promotion that we could actually use our Frisbee to then drive business to Young's Fish Market. What really exceeded my expectation about this Frisbee promotion was to actually see Daniel's father, Alan Young, a week before his passing. He was so happy as he talked about the Frisbee promotion and customers coming in to redeem their discount. For that, I am personally very grateful.
The Frisbee promotion was an idea that Tracy came up with as part of a deal with Insurance Solutions and our store. They did this Frisbee discount that they gave away at a golf tournament, and they would, if they bring customers bring that Frisbee in, they get a $5 off their purchase here. And it actually worked out really well. the first time we ran that promotion, it probably, we got at least, I would say, around 50 people to come in just with those things, just from a golf tournament. So it was really kind of helped both Insurance Solutions and ourselves as far as bringing us business and kind of giving them a little more recognition and as well.
And yes, I ate while I was doing that interview, of course.
You know, we always love those stories, especially with the, you know, the local connections. Small business, family business in Hawaii is so important, the generations, and to see it carried on through the sun. As a person in a family business with a mom who just does so much, I would hate to see what she built and her legacy disappear. Mm-hmm. So I know what they're doing and how they continue that on means so much. So yeah,
kudos. And it's also nice to hear about their relationship with Insurance Solutions. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a they really work together. It's a nice
It's like you said, he didn't know. They gave him a call. They figured it out, and they had that great collaboration. So love it. Love it so much.